Hyderabad had a string of wins to start the tournament with, thanks to Johnny Bairstow and David Warner. But they were on the same side once they missed Johnny Bairstow and David Warner. The middle order struggled, Vijay Shankar struggled, Deepak Hooda, Yusuf Pathan, Manish Pandey was kind of okay at the end of the tournament, did struggle with the bat to start with. Those are the things that probably were bigger issues for the Hyderabad side. Rashid Khan was brilliant and spot on as always. The only thing that the teams strategized better when they played Hyderabad this year, they made sure that when Rashid Khan bowled, they didn't really take too many chances. They're more than happy to just let Rashid bowl his four overs for like 20 or 25. And also, to me, one of the bigger things that really, really didn't go well for the Hyderabad side was their faster bowling. The faster bowling was spot on last year, but they defended very, very low scores. I remember them defending a game against Mumbai at Wankhede for about 118. And the same side with Bhuvneshwar Kumar, Sandeep Sharma, Siddharth Kaul, Basil Thampi, all these fast bowlers, whom I think are actually good bowlers, good quality fast bowlers, but they've had a very, very lean season. To me, that sums up the entire bit about the Hyderabad side. Middle order worries and fast bowling worries. If they had probably done better off in any of these departments, they probably might have been in a better position. But in all fairness, they also were lucky to be in the playoffs. With 12 points, things could have been different had Robin Uthappa batted a little more better against Bangalore side, against RCB. They probably, KKR might have qualified. At the same time, what about that no ball? The no ball that we saw in the RCB versus Mumbai Indians game. If that had been different, you might have seen RCB scraping through. You also, with 13 points, you would have also seen Mumbai losing that game, which meant that Mumbai might have been at 16 and Mumbai would not have been in the top two. So a lot of variable things that could have gone by, but most importantly, Hyderabad middle order and Hyderabad's fast bowling. That has been, or rather was, a letdown for them.